He sure did look handsome in his uniform. She told him she would be patiently waiting till he came home. They had big plans they had made for their lives. He is her husband and she is his wife. They had picked out the name for their first child, Rebecca for a girl, and if a boy, he would be named Kyle. But there will be no homecoming or future now for them. She'll have to settle for her memories and what she felt for him. He sure did look grown up in his uniform. She thinks back to the day when she gave birth and he was born. She closed the door to his room when he left and hadn't been back inside. That was up until today. She sat upon his bed while she held his things. She cried. He sure did look like a warrior in his uniform. He stared at that picture for hours, so proud of his son. Following in his footsteps, he knew what he would face, the hardships of battle and the loneliness of being away. And he sure did look like a patriot in his uniform. In the pic beside his obituary, listing those left who will mourn, he gave his life on the battlefield, fought and died so valiantly. He sacrificed so that you and I and all of America could remain strong and free. He sure did look good in his uniform.